if you were going to design like an entrepreneurship, like a single course that was mandated versus an entrepreneurship minor, which has like maybe four classes, and an entrepreneurship major, what would you put in each one of those buckets?
Yeah, that's a great question.